古城，红墙，灰瓦。这里是我生活和工作的地方，然而每一天的每一次行走又好像是一次全新的旅程。作为一个以记录为职业的人，旅行于我而言是在寻找和发现生活在城市中的人以及他们的故事。当我穿越了8000公里，来到了地球的另一端，在大洋的彼岸，带着对另一座城市的未知感，我不断地感受和发现着伯明翰这座城市的温度与呼吸。
这个火车站呢，是全英唯一一个以大学命名的火车站。那它的名字呢，就叫 University， 就叫大学。那从大学站下车之后呢，我们就来到了英国非常著名的高等学府之一——伯明翰大学。伯明翰大学它也是英国著名的6所红砖大学之一，在这里啊，曾经出过8位诺贝尔奖的获得者，还有一位英国的首相。那今天呢，我们就一起去伯大看一看。
University of Birmingham was founded in 1900. We were founded as a result of an initiative by Joseph Chamberlain, a national politician, former mayor of Birmingham. We were established as the first civic university in England, that's to say the first university located in and for a particular city. We are on a fantastic site, 300 acres, very close to the centre of Birmingham. It's a university with a very distinguished campus and a very distinguished history.We are a full-service university. We teach a broader range of programmes than any other English university. And we are regularly rated in the top 100 universities in the world. Currently we're 62 in the QS world rankings. And we're a university which enjoys and relishes doing different things. In many ways, we're a university of firsts. We had the first business school of any university.We're about to open the first university training school in any university, and we have the oldest medical school in England.
It's one of the primest medical schools and biomedical training environments in the country. The students want to come here because we have a high success rate, there's a high degree of student satisfaction.And also there's a high success rate in terms of employability once students have undertaken a degree successfully here.
So Birmingham Business School is part of a great, large, successful Russell Group University, University of Birmingham. And we're also one of the oldest, best established and highly accredited business schools in the UK. And we focus our research in areas that are themed to connect with our students.And we research in collaboration with a whole range of fantastic great companies in the Birmingham West Midlands area. And our students get the opportunity to work with those companies through projects, through career experience, and through association.
工程领域呢，我们有这个国内著名的李世光教授，就是我们博大的校友。其实呢，这个李教授呢，他的本科、硕士，包括博士这三个学位，都是在伯明翰大学拿的。通过他这样的例子，你也就看出我们这个伯明翰大学还有个特点呢，就是我们研究很好的理论，最后呢把这个理论啊用到实际问题当中，帮助国家、帮助企业解决重大的技术问题。
我现在呢来到了伯明翰大学的机器人与人工智能专业的一间实验室。那在这间实验室里呢，他们有一个正在研发的一台机器人，他们非常的喜欢这台机器人，还给他起了一个名字叫做 Boris。 下面呢我们就一起去看看 Boris 都能够做些什么。 Hello, Chris.
Hello.
Can you introduce the Boris?
Yeah, so this is Boris. It's a two-armed pillar. Two manipulators, one on the left and one on the right. And each manipulator has a hand with four fingers and a thumb.
Yeah.
The purpose of this project is to create robots that are able to dexterously manipulate objects, pick them up in one hand, move them to another. Today what we'll show you is the system set up in a very simple scenario of cleaning up a room. So we'll put an object down, and it'll use the cameras and the sensors on the robot to detect exactly where that object is. Plan a path to pick up that object and put it into the washing up bowl. So this is a slightly slow process at the moment because we have all the computing power behind it, but you can imagine as computers become faster, robots will also become more capable of calculating, doing these things live.
...优美的校园,浓厚的学术氛围, 使得很多中国学生从上个世纪初就来到了伯明翰大学求学。
In fact, it goes back as early as 1907 when we graduated our very first Chinese students. And since that time, we have, I think, over 7,000 Chinese students who've been here and are now staying and resident in China. So we have a very rich heritage of education and research with Chinese students.
我有一次记得我在图书馆站自习，然后碰到一个老爷爷，我感觉他都快80了，走路都来颤颤巍巍的，但就那个样子都在找出去看，然后当时我就特别震惊，我说哇，真学习是学了，是活到老的样子。后来来这儿呢，我发现我的同伴，我的同事，还有其他老师都非常优秀，而且都很尽职尽责。我们每两周见面一次。 他都会给我非常具体的研究方向和细节任务，让我的研究能够按计划进行。我觉得这对我来说是很难得的，我也很享受在这儿学习的事情。离开了博大的主校区，我来到了距离伯明翰不远的斯特拉夫小镇。
博大在小镇上单独设置了一个学院，之所以这样做，都是因为这栋普通的英国民居。1564年4月23号，大文豪莎士比亚就出生在这里。我们看到这个房子的会客厅里呢，有这样的一张餐桌。
以上的二楼呢，我们就来到了莎士比亚童年时期曾经住过的房间。那穿过这里呢，我们就要进入他出生的地方了。莎士比亚故居依然保留着当年的装修和布置，这里一直都是全世界戏剧迷们的朝圣地。
The moon, the inconstant moon, the monthly changes in her circle door bless the thy love prove likewise variable.
What shall I swear by?
I do not swear at all.
在距离沙翁故居不远的街角，我们看到了伯明翰大学的莎士比亚学院。The
institute was founded in 1951 for the study of Shakespeare and Renaissance drama, and it cited. In the house of a rather famous 19th century novelist, Marie Corelli, who was also something of a protector of local and Shakespearean heritage. And it is, as we sometimes say, that simply the best place on earth, on the planet, really, to study Shakespeare. I mean, this is where Shakespeare was born. This is the town to which he returned. The building is a hive of activity of all kinds. People who are thinking about Shakespeare's presence in not just English culture, but in global culture.
独特的自然景观和人文环境让我真切地感受到了英伦文化的魅力所在。
作为伯明翰最负盛名的高等学府，博大也成为了越来越多留学生的神往之地。